Hello, you beautiful people. I am getting very excited because I have to admit, I had some of my sacred wine right here, unwinding after work, getting into the zone. And I listened to this beautiful channeling of John on my way in when this connection began to call me, for which I'm so grateful. And I'm not gonna hold back, but be honest and allow for everything and anything that wants to come through to just come through. Beloved children, for that is what you are, each and every one of you, part and parcel of me, the way, just the way, in the same way I am, part and parcel of you, never separate. Here to bring you closer to your core vibration, which resonates with unity, with family, with the circle of which you are a part. As these attributes truly are yours, the love, the light, and the life that you are, with the attributes of infinity, of omnipresence, the indestructible core that you are, each and every one of you, going through your own story that you have told yourself about yourself in order to learn more about yourself, for the greatest good of all concern. For you truly are perfect, just the way you are, exhibiting the qualities of a God. For you have told yourself a story in order to experience something new. And then you dove into this story and forgot about writing it, forgot about it being a story, for you got lost in the story in and of itself in order to fully embody it and to experience it, which is perfect just the way it is, perfect for what it is. A facet of everything, of oneness that goes out and explores and collects data and information and impressions that are most valuable each and every other aspect of the one that is all. For your way is also my way. For Yahweh does not judge, does not condemn, but understands and appreciates everything that you've been through, that you are going through, and that you will go through. For all of it truly is in service of evolution, of expansion, of growth. If you serve the dark, if you serve the light, in each and any way you are of service. If you know it or not, believe it or not, are aware of it or not, accept it or not, it truly does not make a difference. For each and every one of you is equally loved, appreciated, and supported by all that is. As energy truly is here to serve you, of which I wish to remind you, dear children. Remember, simply allow yourself to remember who and what you are. Infinite blessings, y'all. Infinite blessings, y'all. Infinite blessings, y'all.